নমস্কাৰ ফ্ৰেণ্ডছ, আজি মই লৈ আহিছোঁ APSC প্ৰিলিমিনাৰী এক্সামিনেশ্যন 2017 জেনেৰেল ষ্টাডিজ চল্ভ পেপাৰ্ছ পাৰ্ট টু। কুৱেশ্যন নম্বৰ 26, হুইচ অফ দ্য ফলোয়িং মোগল বিল্ডিংছ ইজ ছেইড টু পজেছ দ্য ইউনিক ফিচাৰ অফ বিং এক্সেক্টলি ইকুৱেল ইন লেংথ এণ্ড ব্ৰেথ? এ আগ্ৰা ফৰ্ট, বি ৰেড ফৰ্ট, চি বুলন দৰৱাজা, ডি তাজমহল। এনচাৰ ইজ ডি তাজমহল। Question number 27. Every pearl in the royal crown is but the crystallized drops of blood fallen from the tearful eyes of the poor peasants. Who made this statement? A. Batuta, B. Alberuni, C. Amir Khusrau, D. Badauni. The correct answer is C. Amir Khusrau. Amir Khusrau made this remark about the poverty of the Indian peasants during the Delhi Sultanate. Question number 28. Which one of the following was the first fort constructed by the British in India? A. Fort William, B. Fort St. George, C. Fort St. David, D. Fort St. Angelo. The correct answer is B. Fort St. George. This was the first fortress in India built by British in the year 1644. Question number 29. Which one of the following Europeans were the last to come to pre-independent India as traders? A. Dutch, B. English, C. French, D. Portuguese. Correct answer is C. French. Question number 30. Which one of the following was the first English newspaper in India in the year 1780? Option A. The Calcutta Gazette, B. The Bengal Gazette, C. The Bengal Journal, D. The Bombay Herald. The correct answer is B. The Bengal Gazette. It was a weekly newspaper. Publisher was James Augustus Hickey and the headquarter was located at Kolkata. Question number 31. Who succeeded Robert Clive to lead East India Company? Option A. Lord Bentinck. Option B. Lord Cornwallis, C. Lord Hastings, D. Lord Wellesley. Correct answer is C. Lord Hastings. Lord Hastings was the governor of Bengal from 1772 to 1774, and from 1774 to 1785 he was the governor general of Bengal. He abolished dual government in 1772. Question number 32. Job Charnock founded Calcutta at the site of A. Sultanati, B. Kalikata, C. Govindapur, D. All of the above. Correct answer is D. All of the above. The metropolis Kolkata comprised of these three villages. Question number 33. The educated middle class in India opposed the revolt of 1857, B. Supported the revolt of 1857, C. Fought against the native rulers, and D. Remained neutral to the revolt of 1857. The correct answer is D. Remained neutral to the revolt of 1857. In the opening up to the myth of the revolt, the middle class remained neutral, but when it became a mass movement, they got involved, but it was negligible, so it can be said that they were neutral. Question number 34. During the freedom struggle, Aruna Asaf Ali was major woman organizer of underground activities in A. Civil disobedience movement, B. Swadeshi movement, C. Non-cooperation movement, D. Quit India movement. The correct answer is D. Quit India movement. Question number 35. The slogan Inqilab Zindabad was first raised by A. Lokmanya Tilak, Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak, B. Chandrasekhar Azad, C. Veer Savarkar, D. Bhagat Singh. The correct answer is D. Bhagat Singh. This slogan was coined by the Urdu poet and Indian freedom fighter Maulana Hasrat Mohani in 1921, but it was popularized by Bhagat Singh during the late 1920s. Question number 36. After which incident Mahatma Gandhi had called non-cooperation movement as his Himalayan blunder? Option A, Kheda Satyagraha. Option B, Chauri Chaura. C, Nagpur Satyagraha. D, Rajkot Satyagraha. The correct answer is B, Chauri Chaura. Occurred at Chauri Chaura in Gorakhpur district of Uttar Pradesh on 5th February 1922 when a large group of protesters participating in the non-cooperation movement set fire to a police station, killing 22 policemen. Question number 37. Who among the following organized a march on the Tanjore coast to break the salt law in April 1930? A. V. O. Chidambaram. B. K. Kamraj. C. Annie Besant. D. C. Rajagopalachari. The correct answer is D. C. Rajagopalachari. Question number 38. Who was called the mother of the Indian Revolution? Option A, Kasturba Gandhi. Option B, Kamala Nehru. C, Sarojini Naidu. D, Bhikhaiji Kama. The correct answer is D, Bhikhaiji Kama. Question number 39. In the individual Satyagraha, Vinobha Bhave was chosen as the first Satyagrahi. Who was the second? Option A, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. B, C, Rajagopalachari. Option C, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Option D, Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel. The correct answer is option C, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Question number 40. The first census was conducted at the time of option A, Lord Dufferin. Option B, Lord Lytton. Option C, Lord Auckland. Option D, Sir John Napier. The correct option is actually not given. It should be Lord Mayo. And the census was conducted in the year 1872. Question number 41. The Ratcliffe Committee was appointed to A. Solve the problem of minorities in India. B. Give effect to the Independence Bill. C. Delimit the boundaries between India and Pakistan. And D. Inquire into the riots of East Bengal. The correct answer is C. Delimit the boundaries between India and Pakistan. Question number 42. Who was the Viceroy of India at the time of Jallianwala Bagh massacre? Option A, Lord Irwin. Option B, Lord Chelmsford. Option C, Lord Harding. Option D, Lord Curzon. The correct answer is option B, Lord Chelmsford. He was the Viceroy of India from 1916 to 1921. Question number 43. Against whom of the following was the Lahore conspiracy case registered during the Indian freedom struggle? Option A, Lala Lajpat Rai. Option A, Lala Har Dayal. B, Lala Lajpat Rai. C, Vinayak Damodar Savarkar. And D, Vishnu Ganesh Pingale. The correct answer is D, Vishnu Ganesh Pingale. He was a member of the Gadar Party who was executed in 1915 following the Lahore conspiracy trial for his role in Gadar conspiracy. Question number 44. A woman revolutionary who, while receiving her degree at the convocation at the University of Calcutta from the Governor of Bengal, shot him, was A. Kalpana Datta. B. Bina Das. C. Pritilata Wedekar. And D. Leela Nag. The correct answer is B. Bina Das. Question number 45. The Viceroy upon whom a bomb was thrown but he did not change his attitude towards the Indians was A. Lord Harding. B. Warren Hastings. C. Lord Curzon. And D. Lord Chelmsford. The correct answer is A. Lord Harding. This conspiracy was headed by Ras Bihari Bose. Question number 46. In 1930, Mahatma Gandhi started civil disobedience movement from A. Sevagram, B. Dandi, C. Wardha, D. Sabarmati. Correct answer is D. Sabarmati. Question number 47. Who among the following founded the Ahmedabad Textile Labor Association? Option A, Mahatma Gandhi. B, J.B. Kriplani. Josh. And the Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. The correct answer is A, Mahatma Gandhi, in the year 1918. Question number 48. Which one of the following aroused a wave of popular indignation that led to the massacre by the British at Jallianwala Bagh? Option A, the Arms Act. Option B, the Public Safety Act. C, the Vernacular Press Act. And D, the Rowlatt Act. The correct answer is D, the Rowlatt Act. The Act allowed certain political cases to be tried without juries and permitted interment of suspect without trial. Question number 49. Which party was founded by Subhash Chandra Bose in the year 1939 after he broke away from the Congress? Option A, the Azad Hind Fauj. B, Indian Freedom Party. C, Revolutionary Party. Or D, Forward Bloc. The correct answer is D, Forward Bloc. Question number 50. In which division of the British Indian Army Mangal Pandey was inducted as soldier? Option A, 34th Bengal Native Infantry. B, 5th Royal Gurkha Rifles. C, Madras Light Cavalry. And D, none of the above. The correct answer is A, 34th Bengal Native Infantry. So this is it for today, friends. I'll be back with part 3 and part 4 of APSC preliminary examination sole paper 2017. Thank you.